Hi everybody, I am Ignoring Good Kind and I'm a good and kind person that teaches chess. I'm also here to inspire more women and girls to play chess since chess is a male dominated game. I'm gonna go ahead and play a 5-minute blitz game on chess.com and I hope you enjoy watching. I got the white pieces, so I play e4, and this opening is called the French defense. So I move my knight out toward the center, and then I'll move my bishop. I'm gonna go ahead and castle. I'll move my pawn out so this bishop can't go there, and then I move here. I'll move my bishop out, and then I'll move my other knight out. I'm gonna go ahead and just go here with my knight. So I'm thinking if I can, I want to play. I think usually I think the right move is to take it with the bishop, but I can see what would happen if I take it with the pawn. Okay, I'm gonna take it with the pawn. This is kind of risky. It's different, but we're gonna see what happens. I think if I was playing like a normal game, I would take it with the bishop, but I want to play different and see what happens. Because now, what is this knight gonna do? So my plan is, I am thinking that I can move. Okay, so he goes there. That's typical, and then I'm gonna go ahead and move my queen here. Okay, and he is attacking. I'm gonna go ahead and move my bishop back. And then that's no big deal. I am gonna go ahead and move my rook here. Okay, so I take it back. And should So that's what happens. Okay. So I'll go here with my knight. And then now I'm gonna go ahead and okay, fine, I'll take it. Yeah, this is kind of crazy. Okay, I'll go here. Okay, and then I'll move my, I'll take that with a pawn. Oh gosh, and then this is so big. Okay, so in that case, I am gonna go ahead and move my king here. So this square is officially weak right now. So I wanna move my king here. I'm also thinking that I can just move my bishop here to attack the knight. That's what I'm thinking. So he's thinking, like, what to do, what to do. My dream would be having these two rooks on this H file, because that would be checkmate. That would be really cool. And now he is threatening too. Should I take it or should I not? What happens if I go here? So my idea is I want to move my bishop right there and like double up. That's like what I'm thinking. Oh, or maybe I can move my bishop right there right now. Okay, so we have to see what he's gonna do. If the pawn takes, then I'll take it back with the pawn. But I think the next move is I'm gonna go ahead and move my bishop here, to attack the knight, and then I'm threatening to take the knight. Okay, so he goes there. I'm gonna go ahead and just take it, and then I am going to double up. And the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and check. Oh, he's in trouble now. Okay, so he goes there. And in that case, I'm gonna just go over here. Okay, and then I'll go ahead and just check in. And now I'll just take this pawn. And okay, I'll go here. So I feel like I am in a better position right now because this king is just chopped on the 8th rank. And now, can I safely take this pawn? The answer is yes, I can. Because, can I do a double attack move? No. Okay. And then he resigns. And then he resigns. Okay. Thank you so much for watching this game. If you have any comments, or questions about this game, please just let me know. I would love to hear from you. And if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Anyway, thank you so much for watching.